So what causes watery slaw? Well, it turns out that the problem starts with the cabbage itself. Vegetables are mostly water, and cabbage is no exception. In fact, this head of green cabbage is about 93% water. All that water helps make cabbage crisp and crunchy, which is a good thing. But it's also water from the cabbage that ends up diluting the dressing in our sad bowl of coleslaw and makes such a bland mess. This is where salt can help. The salt slowly diffuses into the vegetable while also drawing moisture out. When salt is applied to any vegetable, including cabbage, it creates a higher ion concentration at the surface than exists deep within the cells. To equalize the concentration levels, the water within the cells is drawn out through the permeable cell walls. This process is called osmosis.
So the concept of osmosis is very similar to diffusion in a lot of ways, and it builds on random walks, just like diffusion does. And so just as we have talked about how if you have calcium ions or water ions sort of in one part of a solution, they will kind of naturally wander about and spread out through the solution. The same concept kind of applies here, except the difference is that in a lot of biological materials, in cell walls, there are membranes, and they're usually semi-permeable, as we say. And semi-permeable means that water can diffuse through naturally, whereas other molecules cannot. And usually large molecules cannot diffuse through, or very charged molecules, such as ions, cannot diffuse through. So here is just a line indicating a cell wall. You can imagine that this is the cell wall of the cabbage. The cell has water on the inside, and on the outside, he's going to add salt to the water. So the water molecules are going to move around randomly, and they're going to be crossing the membrane in both directions. But when they find themselves on the side of the membrane that has a higher salt concentration, they're going to have a higher probability of staying there. And so you're going to have an increase of water flux towards the side of the higher salt concentration.
So what I'll do is simply toss my shredded cabbage with salt, set it in this colander over this bowl. So the salt will pull the moisture out of the cabbage, and this setup makes sure that the liquid drains away. Because we salted the cabbage and carrot ahead of time, we no longer have to worry about watery coleslaw ever again.